please. I'm busy installing asbestos right now.
Thanks for bringing me my model of the digestive system. Hey, where's the gallbladder?
I got hungry, and it was a pig.
It was modeling clay.
No.
By the way, Dad, Mom called. She says she needs to talk to you at home before you go to work.
Oh! Oh, that was too easy.
Go to Shelbyville and steal me some math books. Shouldn't you be in class? Leave me alone. I'm calibrating the protractors. Please, I'm busy installing asbestos right now.
Remain calm, students. All is well in the school. My authority as principal is total. Remain calm, students. All is well in the school.
If you need to really put the hammer down and drive, you can always enter these time trial races. They cost a little to enter, but they have a mucho dinero payoff.
Thank you. the highlight of my life.
Looks harder than it is.
Stuff before.
before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself. Ooh, the vibration is tickling my feet.
Thank you.
provoking. Take what you want, sexy leprechaun. Just don't shoot me with that dart gun. Oh.
Whatever. Piece of cake.
If you ever feel like getting a new set of wheels and you're not picky, just talk to old Gil. He's always got a couple crap boxes to sell.
Ow, my head!
I'm not afraid to die.
I have no insurance.
What the heck were you thinking?
Get out of my way, jerk ass!
Thank you.
pushing thing. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? It's not like anyone likes these things.
Prisoner named Skateboarding Glory.
be in Cannonball Run. Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rub. Take that! Mr. Burns is spying on everybody. We've got to follow him.
Not now, Homer. A new violent video game has hit the streets, and we need to get rid of it before it warps any children with its bloops and bleeps.
But that game sounds awesome.
And therefore should be destroyed.
I guess.
Thank you. had Amelia Earhart's plane shot down? That hussy was getting too big for her jodhpurs.
No! You're spying on Springfield with your black vans and surveillance cameras.
Black vans? Aren't they connected with some sort of pizziola concern?
What? They were only pizza vans? I'm a class 5 idiot.
Smithers, release the hounds. And if this oaf is an employee of the plant, fire him at once.
In your face!
Woohoo!
Thank you.
best game. Four-finger discount. Some crazy lady destroyed all the rest.
When will they learn? Video games don't kill people. They just kill their minds. And the crowd goes wild.
I can't serve booze to a minor. It ain't right.
I'm here to buy fireworks.
Oh, hell yeah.
Thank you.
No problemo. I didn't do it. must be worth a fortune. Come on now, stick the dismount. I gotta play Bone Storm 2. Give me one.
No can do, my pointy-headed friend. I need the power of video game violence to run my latest invention slash monster. If you find me a World War II communication radio and a satellite, then my creation will live, and we can play with it and enjoy the frolicking.
Oh, cool. Real violence is way better than TV violence. It's like a level boss come to life. Now, who would have a World War II radio? That guy that sells all those grenades to Nelson might. I better check. Bart Simpson at your service. Oh, this is too cool for school.
Thank you. so dead.
Now, funny satellite dish. Who has those anymore? I know. White trash. Yeah. rate of roadkill? That explains the tire tracks.
Take this satellite dish as a reward. She gets 14 channels, including the outhouse channel. Man, I love watching that.
Thanks, inbred hillbilly.
Torrent nothing.
All right, that was so cool.
Thank you.
beginning. Please. I just know I'm gonna be blank for this.
sociopath. Right.
I like the smash.
Now there is no chance my truckosaurus will go on a killing rampage with the screaming and the sadness and the hosing of blood off the robot.
Oh, yeah. I totally rule. Wow, truckosaurus is some kind of truck slash dinosaur. I never would have guessed.
Shields, you know.
And seen him.
I think I saw him at the Noiseland Arcade. Ugh, video games were a waste of money. Now to go online and bid $1,000 for itchy and scratchy corncob holders. A terrific, terrific expense.
Thank you. special brownies left. I ate them all.
But do you think I can use your school bus?
Oh, right. Cool. Meet my price and she's all yours, little lady.
Thank you. This is terrible. A very bad man is delivering roadkill to all the Krusty Burgers, which are cheaper than my Quickie Dogs.
Better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazine.
Lisa Simpson at your service.
300 horses of convenient power.
safe as that old Gill's door.
Thank you. Thank you.
gone. What a tragedy. To get your mind off this terrible loss, which we all feel, why don't you run a few errands, or as I call them, grief helpers for me?
But Bart's only missing.
Well, looking for that little monster, treasure, can't help anything. You might as well pick up Mother's dry cleaning for me.
Vegetarian.
Oh, there's no meat in it, just paste and MSG.